The courier must have found you.
Yes, old friend. When you broke up the binding, Otema escaped. We've encountered some of her minions. Steer, you've already done us a service in stopping the binding. But I need you to go talk to him, to see if Steer can tell us what to do next. He's Solitude's priest of Arkay. He's the one who figured out Potema was still around. He'll help as much as he can. I wish you well, friend. Be careful.
Wait. I know you. Wait. I know you. There's no mistake. You're a wanted... Oh, forgive me, Thane. I didn't realize it was you. We'll look the other way this time. But even the Jarl is in front of the limit. Be more careful. Trouble? Unless we have specific...
What is it?
You lost? You must be the one Falk spoke so hot.
You mean Rogvir? Yes, I made an appeal to Captain Aldous. He allowed all my life. I practically grew up in the hall. My father and mother... I believe I was put here to protect this... This city has a long history of My books tell the stories. Have no doubt. As pretty as its streets are. All my life, I practically grew up in the hall. My father and mother were the priest and priestess of Arkay before me, you see? Ah, Potema. She was responsible for the Empire's near collapse. Almost 500. Summoned in spirit form is not raised from the dead. She'll need help. For the moment, the Wolf Queen has retreated to a place filled with dead, eager to serve her. She has gone to her old... A few days ago, one of her servants busted through a wall into the Temple of Divines. We'll need you to go into the catacombs themselves. Yes, I had Falk call you back because you were at the... I can provide you with help for her minions, though. This should help you deal with the catacombs themselves. As to Potema herself, find what's left of her body, likely a skeleton. Remove it from the catacombs and bring it back to be sanctified by Arkay. A curious figure. Unrepentantly evil and nasty, of course, but also astonishingly brilliant. And obviously quite a necromancer at her end. She was always so close to being Empress. Ironically, if she were alive today, she'd be the only living member of the Septim bloodline. By all rights, she would now be Empress.
Thank you.
know what needs to be done.
Good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let... So you're an alchemist then. Don't forget me next time you need herbs and potions.
The road to Whiterun's not safe these days. Lots of travelers just disappear. South of Dragonbridge.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. Soon. Why, hello. Here to buy? Oh, clothes and raiment for the discerning customer. Thank you for your patronage.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
I had to get this for you when I saw it.
Clothes and raiment for the discerning customer.
Everyone does.
Why, hello. Let me here to breeches, gowns, clothes for any occasion, really. Thank the gods for the end of yet another pointless conversation.
Citizen.
I've got weapons forgiven, armor forgotten.
Good.
Need something?
Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Come back to bits and pieces anytime.
Welcome to the center of the world.
Your skin's as pale as the snow. You're scared of sunlight or something.
Come on now. I want those arrows dead center. The lives of your fellow soldiers are counting on it.
Blessings of the Eight Divines upon you. How may I help? Remind us of our place.
The Divines saved me from the streets, and they can save you from your trials as well.
Let us walk in the steps of the Divine.
You've arrived at last. The heroine who prevented me from being bound returns to my fold. I have much to thank you for, little one. When you die, I will raise you, and you can take your place by my side.
I can see to that. We'll need plenty of fresh corpses to rebuild the army.
Not much further. Come on. Serve.
Your blood will not protect you.
You've come far, but can you stand against my inner council? Let's see. Don't applaud yourself too soon, Warrior.
new hand touches the beacon. Listen, hear me and obey. A foul darkness has seeped into my temple. A darkness that you will destroy. Return my beacon to Mount Kilcreath. And I will make you the instrument of my cleansing light.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend. You've done a great thing today. It doesn't matter who you support in the war. Without you, this would have been a disaster. I should have paid more. Take this payment. Make no mistake, we consider you a protector of solitude. Do you have business with the court? Anyone with a stout heart like yours, the Jarl is... I'd be glad. And of course, now, what would you like to purchase? Very well, I'll make the arrangements. Is there anything else you'd like to... As you wish. I'd be glad to... And of course, now, what would you like to purchase?
If I needed something from you... Nothing. I'm busy. Oh, don't give me that look. We have something of a vampire problem. Bodies have been found with blood drain. I don't expect you to be capable of even that.
Steward, I have an idea that might
take a look.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What? You've returned. Excellent. These things do have a way of working out when people take action. I'll sanctify the remains. I hope Falk made it clear that Solitude owes you a debt of gratitude. Good to see Skyrim still has such fine people. You... give an old man...